Stone and Craven. Hi guys and welcome back to another video. Hi guys, Nat here from Stone and Craven and welcome back to another FAQ Friday. Hi guys, welcome back to another FAQ Friday. Push the buttons in, pull it off. Hi guys, Nat here and welcome back to another FAQ Friday, and today I'm going to be showing you how to remove the flush plate if you need to get inside if there's a problem. So you start from the bottom and you slide it up and it should tilt forward. So all you do is you twist these anti-clockwise till it clicks, pull them out, and then these blue clips, push that one up and you push that one down. You then have these little clips here, twist them inwards, pull that out. Hi guys, Natalie here from Stone and Craven. Today we have some very exciting news because we are starting a UK only monthly giveaway. Hi guys, Nat here and welcome back to another video, and today I'm starting a new series where I review products for you. Now it has two soft closing drawers, so one here. Hi guys, Nat here and welcome back to another video, and today I'm bringing you another product review. So this one that we have here at the showroom has two doors and it has chrome plated metal handles, and inside you have an adjustable glass shelf. Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm bringing you another product review. Another video, and today is another exciting one because we are starting our December giveaway, and I'm here to announce it to you all and tell you what the prize is. Nat here and welcome back to another video, and you're probably wondering, where am I?